Invite the guest of honor! Gah! Here I am about to throw a tea party and the guest of honor is missing! Do me a flavor and lure our guest to the party or I'll eat your baby.
Thank you. to my abode and I'll do the rest. Then he makes me scared as crap.
Big guy coming!
But why?
Plushsticks in the men's, getting all pretty for the big occasion. Ha! Time for the party! You're gonna be the waiter. Get Mr. Sparks over there to bring in Mr. Plushstick.
I think you're
sweet. When you're ready to start the party, please smack Mr. Plushstick in his bitch face. Oh, I forgot to mention, I'm inviting Plushstick's friends. Make sure they don't get too rowdy and break the generator.
Chew 'em up!
Ready for the
auto guns, chewing them up!
Explosion!
Never come. meet my lady friend.
Thank you. challenge you. Trap! Online! Nobody kills me and gets away with it! Nobody!
After that! Commander Gray, War One returning! Auto guns chewing them up! That's the best you got!
On one hand,
search the train cars. They're probably keeping the vault key in the most fortified one.
Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed. Sold!
right, what do we got here?
Don't worry. If Jack really wanted to protect the Vault Key, it wouldn't be on a train. He'd have Wilhelm guarding it. Oh dear.
It's a trap! The Vault Key's not on the train! Abort the mission, soldier! I'm sorry, but you can't handle Wilhelm. Trust me!
Kid, Wilhelm nearly killed us all in New Haven without taking a scratch. If things get bad, just run. Roland is wrong about Hunter.
I cannot die!
I promise you.
Misses?
Jack won't win in the end!
Count complete.
Kill Wilhelm. Holy hell, Jack didn't steal the chance.
Wilhelm tried to power up with me, but I'm short of water. My sensors tell me it's one of a kind. If you bring it to Roland, Sanctuary Shield will never need to be recharged again.
Good God.
Seen a power core like that. The one you got from Reese is nearly burned out. Why don't you bring it back here? We may not have found the vault key, but at least Sanctuary will be safe a little longer thanks to you.
Wow! Bravo! Champagne! Cheers! High five! Slow clap! You got the damn power core, didn't ya? You've been warned. The kid gloves are coming off. Tighten up the big boy pants because things are gonna get really, really bad for you Vault Hunters.
Sorry about the bad intel, everybody. I really thought the Vault Key would be on that train. I'll make it up to you all later. Next time I'm in Sanctuary, the beers are on me. What you think, Glowwing?
Defeated the other Vault Hunters a couple of years ago. You have proven yourself to be even stronger than them. Well done.
Got something new for you. A gang of lowlifes is out prospecting for iridium in the Tundra Express. I want you to find out
why they're mining the stuff, and I want them dead. Order doesn't matter.
Like it could keep our shields up for months, years even. As much as I hate using Hyperion tech, that core you brought us earlier is nearly burnt up. Why don't you pop it out?
Let's see.
Now shove in that new core you found harder than a shiv into a Truxican sternum. Sorry, old Crimson Lance saying. Okay, I think we're in business. What the hell?
Hey, you know, I think it's finally time to tell you that little secret. Angel's working for me.
Lowering Sanctuary's shields, Jack. Executing phase shift.
That's not a power core! Raiders, the shields!
Nicely done, Angel. Now, let's kill ourselves some Vault Hunters.
What the hell? Did something just get through the shield?
Shield's down, Rowland! Oh man, somebody start getting everybody underground!
Everybody, I've got a really bad idea. Scooter, get Sanctuary in the air. Rowland, get me some iridium.
Pretty sure we can't do that without killing, I don't know, everyone in the city. It ain't ready to fly, Lily.
You've got your order, Scooter.
Okay. Meet me in the center of town! Now! I'ma need your help real bad!
I've never used this much. You might want to hang on to something.
Accident. I'll see you on the other side, though, I promise. Hit it, Scooter!
Man, this is one of them moments! Catch a ride!
Might have phased your city there.
Same thing to the last four Vault Hunters, but I'll be entirely honest. Tricking you guys this time? Way funnier. Charging the Vault Key, what with Roland's buddies attacking my Iridium mines.
The Crimson Raiders need our help. Roland's been having trouble with some Bloodshots and Threehorns. He just wants them dead, but I've got a much better plan. We'll freeze them out. Get out to the bandit camp and destroy their furnaces. Without heat, they'll be too cold to fight anybody. Here,